It's a cool looking portal though. Oh, that's weird. Well, yeah, now I'm in Dalaran. Paradise Lost. Not quite sure what quest it is, but yeah. We'll do it.
Do it.
There you are.
It's Kagar, you little bitch.
Azuna awaits.
Gul'dan and the Legion must stop. You are. Let me know when you are ready.
I'm ready. I've been waiting for like over a year. Jesus Christ.
Can you even sign up for dungeons yet?
I prefer using the Great Staff Atiesh's Raven form.
Random Warlords of Draenor. Saddle Sores. Random Legion Dungeon. Yeah.
Cool.
Adventurer's Wisdom.
The Demon Hunters have set up camp on the far side of the island.
Perhaps I don't think I really want to tank anything yet, though. I probably could. It could be fun after a while. I've got pretty decent gear, but it'll scale.
Look there, Naga forces.
Not the best.
We have competition from Queen Azjara herself.
I'm not supposed to listen to what he's saying.
She must also be after the Pillar of Creation. This is unexpected.
Some of the artifacts actually look pretty cool. What the fuck, you guys get a staff from Sargeras? How OP is that?
Imagine all the arcane knowledge lost to the ages here.
That's a cool song.
There, the Illidari. And the burning
trees in the way
is here too.
Oi,
hey, and well met. Hurry. The Illidari are about to be overrun.
It's been a while since I picked up a fight.
The Illidari.
Archmage Khadgar. An unexpected surprise. Nice weapon you have there. Speak with Jason Alari if you'd like to help.
You know what? Maybe I'll enable that add-on again. That whole clicking yes and shit, whatever.
It's nicer having it just complete.
Yes.
I never read it anyway, like... I thought I was going to. Oh man, I still haven't gotten Invincible. Fucking shit. No, I've been farming that fucking shit so much. I'm not even sure what I'm doing. Place a soul in me. Oh. I'm supposed to trap demon souls. Fucking shitbags!
You will die by my blade!
That's all I got. What's this? Ignite something. You know what I might do? Chance to grant me strength and increase damage against demons. I might put that one on. What should I do instead of the haste one? I'll much does this thing do? Six already on my greens. I want to keep spawning that thing over there.
Destroy the Illidari! Take Azuna!
Must give me something. Well, and grants. Oh, okay, cool. Grants like artifact power. That's kind of cool. Just gave me 20. That's a funny guy. How many do I need? I go over here. Come on, get over here. What? Went to somebody else's? No. Oh, now I got it. Didn't even kill it. That's the last one. See if it chooses correctly.
We are all okay, so actually I have between to... the Legion and Annihilation.
It doesn't fucking death matter.
To the Legion.
Is dedicated to destroying the burning Legion. We are all that stands Compelled. Between the Legion and Annihilation.
You did
what
good.
Have you given?
First demon soul released. Oh, I'm just going to go. Do my bidding. I like how, like, if you take off your weapon, it's just one thing. It's just a shield. When you equip it, it's both. It's kind of cool. I'm not even sure what I'm doing. I wasn't even looking. Compelled bitch. There we go. You must enter the what? Okay.
And then...
Ever now completed? What? Hold on. Alright, so that was not what I was supposed to do. What am I supposed to do? Alright. Okay. Leave. Okay. Whatever sells for the most.
Money.
Yeah.
My life. I will see to it that the Legion gets no farther. You, Korbas, and Syena, attack the Legion from within. Then we will wipe them out together.
Sith of Illune. Oh, that one looks cool. Damn. Ashbringer, yeah. Retribution Paladins.
Yeah, nice.
Cool, right? I'm not sure what will be my first off-spec on this guy, whether it's going to be Holy or Vetri. The Silver Hand's pretty cool, that's for healing. Yeah. That's pretty badass. I might go heal, but I'm not too sure. Yeah. Well, I mean, I can kill stuff as prop, so... They've actually done it to, like, the base amount of damage. Actually not have the blinding light have that as my... You know what? I'll do that. Use that one, and then... Talons, Fist of Justice, and then move that one over there. Put something over there. Release blind flash, causing holy damage and reducing all damage they deal to you by 25% for 9 seconds. Nice. Actually pretty good.
They have all been tortured. They did things to me.
Can I see you now? I'm on the... Is that? Diogo. Let's go ahead. Let me...
Let's see what you're made of. Dun, dun.
Okay, we... fucking combat. Look on that. Now I know what I'm doing.
That's great news.
Great news, everybody. The slime's coming.
What did they do? What did the demons offer? The demons promised us unimaginable power.
I've sacrificed. You really need a lot of stuff here to get. Oh, 200 order resources? I don't even know how much that is, but it sounds impressive. Turn traitor. Fortifying.
I heard screaming.
Find some dude. Go look in this grotto. Mother of... Who the fuck is that? Look at them boob physics. We go. Sticky substance. Didn't I?
We are all that stands between the Legion.
This doesn't even hurt. No. Sure, I'm supposed to find somebody.
Did anyone
give my life is dedicated to destroy
Syana Nightglaive turned traitor. She joined the Legion.
I have to free one more.
I need to find her.
Nightglaive went southwest with a warden named
I've sacrificed everything. What are you giving?
Oh, rare. Up this hill. Ah, oh, goddamn it, already dead. It's maybe even worth just like kind of camping them.
Yeah.
Slightly. Alright, so that's the next quest. Probably doesn't matter getting. I don't know how much. You probably only get it the first time you kill a rare. I'm guessing. If it spawns again, though, I'll have a look. Yeah, it looks really cool. Cool feel to it. So far, it feels quite good. And I don't mind the whole having one weapon thing. Not so bad.
Quickly, we have to find the key to those demonic locks. I'd bet anything it's on that big jailer to the east.
Jailer to the east? What? That fucker? Overseer? Oh, there we go. Don't kill him yet! Tag.
Get the key! Let's get over there and free that Drake.
Object.
You will soon be free.
Thank you. I am Stella Gosa.